It's time to play some more Mega Man 2. Trying something a little bit different with the audio this time, so you should hopefully be able to hear the music a lot better than before. Which is important on this stage because it has the best music in the game. This is the first stage of Dr. Wily's Fortress. We had just beaten the last robot master, Heat Man. Well, the last in the order that I beat them anyway. It's time to take on the big guy himself. I think I'm just going to enjoy the music for a little while. You know what's going on. Oh boy, I can never make this next jump. I'm gonna have to end up using item 3 again. Oh, I actually made it that time. I am shocked. We're going to have to start watching our ammo from here on out because, unlike before, it's not going to replenish after every level. I apologize for the audio problems in that last video, by the way. I'm not sure what happened with that. Hopefully my new method of recording audio will make sure that never happens again. I really should have re-recorded that one, but that level was really hard and I didn't want to. Okay, this part takes a little bit of finesse. I'm gonna be as close to the edge of that ladder as possible, and then jump across with exactly 3 of those. More of these useless spinning robots. And I think we have a sub-boss coming up. Yeah, that's right. This is one of the more famous Mega Man sprites. You may even recognize it. Oh yeah. Big ugly dragon thing. Okay, what we want to do is stay up here on the top block, switch to the quick boomerangs, and unload on them. As long as we're on the top block, then we'll get knocked onto that middle one and we won't fall down. And that is that. God, that pink outfit is terrible. Go away, pink. I forget exactly how many stages there are in Dr. Wily's Fortress. There's at least 2 after that last skull. Let's see, what should we refill? I guess might as well go with this. I don't think we'll need it again, but you're a goofy robot. Has anybody ever told you that? U equals goofy. Alright, here's the place where we need item 2. And you don't want to jump on the first ladder, you gotta wait until the second one, so we can grab that tank. Even though we already had 4, we don't want to get stuck up there and have to waste crash bombs to get back down. Another extra life. Brings us up to 10. I haven't died yet, have I? That's amazing. Let's just fall here. Bad idea. Okay. And we go down this hole. I wonder if any of the other weapons work better against these guys. Oh no, not that. No, not that. Obviously not that. No, I know that doesn't work. Leaf shield? Wow. Maybe the leaf shield isn't completely useless after all. It's crazy. Another extra life. Some more of these spiky things. And another. Oh, okay. We did need more item 3. Well, that's good. I'm glad I got more. I'm glad I didn't screw up the timing on that. That could have been ugly. Alright, this next sub-boss is a little weird. But it's relatively easy. Do we need that? Oh. No, I guess not. That's health, not ammo. Why did I check my... Oh well. Okay, best thing to use against this thing is the bubble. In my experience, anyway. Your results may vary. See store for details. Cash value 1/100th of a cent. It's gonna get faster and faster. Ow, that hurt. Ow, that hurt too. Holy crap, that hurt. Alright, and that takes care of the room from hell. I think I have time for one more of these. Eh, this is where the music starts getting bad. This is not horrible. 13 extra lives. Wow. It doesn't live up to how awesome the first music is, though. We don't need that tank, I don't think. No. Should I waste crash bombs to get that? I don't think so. Wouldn't need to hang on to those crash bombs. In fact, I probably ought to get more crash bombs. Ow. On. Nope. Fine, I'll use item 1. Jerk. Oh crap. A lot of instant death balls down there. It's a big old fish. Okay, we want to jump down here. I'm probably going to die now that I said that I haven't yet. I just have to go and jinx my perfect game. Well, I guess it's not perfect since I got hit, but... Nope. Okay, we're not at the place where we need crash bombs yet. In fact, the quick boomerang should suffice here. Hope I have enough life. Wait until... I believe that's Guts Man from Mega Man 1. From the first Mega Man. Yeah, let's go ahead and use that. Guts Man turned into a tank. Oh, the humanity. Thank you. Alright, we're going to take a break here, and I should be able to finish this in the next update. So tune in next time for the amazing conclusion of Mega Man 2. Until then, I'm Mashiren. Good night.